How do you say goodbye to someone who changed your life?
Beats me, but that funeral didn't do the trick.
How was it?
Funerally.
Did Drew cry?
It was quiet, but everybody was.
Sounds like every funeral ever.
Which is why I didn't feel like Adam. You know, he wasn't gloomy.
He's the most positive person I know.
And the ballsiest. I hope everyone remembers him like that.
Maybe we can help them.
We're making a memorial video, aren't we?
The best memorial video.